Alright, what's up guys? Just got to the spot, finished doing my Sunday shopping, and Hudson hit me up and asked me to go fishing, so here we are. I'm waiting on him now. He should be here soon. See if we can get any before he shows up. There he goes. Right at the edge. There's a culvert here, it goes under the road. And they all sit in there and hit the bait fish coming back. So I just jiggled it around right there and he slammed it. Oh, there he is. Oh, nice bass. That's two in a row, guys. I might be able to fit those two into a short. This is a nice guy. Oh, he swallowed it. He swallowed it. Come on, let me help you here. Go guys, that was a nice bass, healthy one. He slammed it, man. Man, that was a nice thing. another one. Number three in less than 15 minutes. Crushing it, too. Oh, I gotcha. These bass are feeding like crazy. Oh, here comes Hudson. I see him. Hudson and Jackson. They're hitting like crazy. The bat, they're going crazy. They're hitting like crazy, yeah. I caught two within 60 seconds right when I got here.
Bro,
I just got another one. I missed a really big one.
Did you pick up new poles?
Oh, yeah, I just got all that shit today.
Nice.
Bro, literally this morning we were fishing and people were coming over and they're like, if you see that guy over here, tell him to leave. I was literally fishing with him. Did you not see that?
What's up?
Yeah.
How was Cabbage Key?
Again.
I was supposed to go there last week when I was on that big boat. And, oh, there he is.
Nice.
That's a nice fish. We ended up going to the sandbar instead.
That's a nice bass.
That's fun.
Oh, they're crushing these things right now, man, like crazy. Every cast.